Why do you paint?
I paint as a matter of fact, to stop thinking.
The relationship between paintings and cinema is a long and complex one, with the former serving as a source of inspiration and influence for the latter. From the earliest days of cinema, painters have been drawn to the medium as a means of expression and storytelling, and that impact can be seen in countless films throughout the history of cinema. In the early days of cinema, painters were some of the first artists to embrace the new medium and use it to tell stories. Some of the earliest films, such as the works of Georges Méliès, were heavily influenced by the fantastical paintings of the surrealist and symbolist movements, which sought to explore the subconscious and delve into the realm of imagination. Many of these early films were created using techniques such as stop-motion animation, which was influenced by the surrealist collage techniques used by painters such as Max Ernst. Other early films, such as those of Emily Cole, were heavily influenced by the anarchic and imaginative spirit of Dadaism, which sought to challenge the traditional notions of art and aesthetics. As cinema evolved, painters continued to influence the medium of cinema in a new and exciting ways. In 1910s and 1920s, the influence of Impressionism and Realism was particularly pronounced, as filmmakers sought to capture the fleeting moments and vivid colors of life in film. As filmmakers such as D.W. Griffith, this is the guy I previously mentioned about in my very old video, which was about gangster and gangster genres, as he was the father of gangster genre. Yeah, he is. You should check it out. I've discussed a lot about him. Anyway, even in this medium of art, D.W. Griffith, who was influenced by the work of Impressionist painters such as Claude Monet, used the new medium to create sweeping and grand vision of life that captured the beauty and romance of the real world. Other filmmakers such as Charlie Chaplin sought to use the cinema to tell simple and intimate stories that reflected the real life struggles and dreams of everyday people. In the 1916s and 1917s, the art of cinema reached new heights, and archer directors such as Federico Fellini and Ingmar Bergman brought their own unique visions to the screen. These filmmakers, who were heavily influenced by the work of painters like Gustav Klimt and Paul Clemenza, sought to create films that were both personal and universal, exploring the depth of the human experience through their own unique perspectives. These films, which often featured rich, powerful, and introspective storytelling, were widely celebrated and continued to be regarded as some of the greatest work of art in the history of cinema. Today, the legacy of painting in cinema continues to thrive, as filmmakers continue to draw inspiration from the works of the past and use the medium to tell stories that are both personal and universal. Whether capturing the beauty and wonder of life or exploring the complexity of human experience, the influence of painting on cinema is a testament to the enduring power of the art as a means of expression and storytelling.